Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a DIY hair oil treatment for this monsoon season. Monsoons are already here. Monsoons may look pretty beautiful, but trust me, monsoons are not your hair's best friend. We have maximum hair fall in monsoon seasons. That's why I'm doing this DIY, which will reduce your hair fall, makes your hair soft, smooth and manageable. I follow this DIY once in a week. You can apply this hair oil like half an hour before taking shower, or you can keep it overnight, but I like to keep it overnight because it will give more conditionerized treatment to your hair, so that's why I love to keep overnight. And one more thing, don't expect it to show results overnight because this is not a magic potion. Give it some time, keep repeatedly using it. Trust me, but for sure you're gonna find the difference. Okay, now let's get into the video. Before that, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, comment for more suggestions, share it, and you can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Snapchat. I'll be leaving all the links in the description box. I love you all. So yeah, now let's get into the video.
First, you will be needing a bowl which you're gonna put all your ingredients into it. I'm taking this camphor like around 2 to 3. For my hair, 3 will be enough. If you have long hair, then you'll be needing more. Camphor is very good for dandruff, and it also reduces your hair fall, itchiness and all. I'm taking olive oil. Pour a little bit of olive oil . Okay, that will be enough. You can also store this if you do more. The thing is, like, you can just store this, you can pour all this into a container and you can just store it for later uses. I'm taking my almond oil. Like, almond oil you'll be like needing few drops. Instead of almond oil, you can also use coconut oil. It again depends on, like, you need coconut oil or almond oil. Now I'm taking my mustard oil. Yeah, I know mustard oil do smell, but so we are adding very little, not too much. Mustard oil is very good for your hair. Very little of mustard oil. If you want, you can even crush this camphor, but these are very small cubes which you can easily crush them with your hands. Like, seriously, you can crush them. So I am not crushing them, but if you have very big cubes, you need to crush them and put them. Once you are done with your oil, pop it into the microwave for 30 to 40 seconds. Now your oil is ready to use.